In Tacoma, one person died this morning while changing a tire on the side of I-5. A car struck that person going northbound near South 38th. The driver is under arrest for vehicular homicide. Troopers say she admitted to being distracted by her cell phone.